Word 2016 paragraph formats, alignment, indents, and spacing. From the book Microsoft Word 2016 in 90 pages by Beth Brown. Paragraph formats are used to position text within the margins of a document, change the amount of indentation on the left or right of a paragraph in reference to the margins, change the amount of space before or after a paragraph, and change the amount of space between lines in a paragraph. There are five ways to align text: left, centered, right, justified, and center. Left, centered, right, and justify refer to the left and right margins. Center alignment refers to the paragraph placement between the top and bottom of the page. Commands on the Home tab quickly change paragraph alignment. Left is the default. Centered places lines of text equidistant between the left and right margins. Right aligns the text to the right margins. And justified pads spacing in the text to align with both the left and right margins. You can also align a paragraph within a page. Vertical alignment, set to center, will place the paragraph between the top and bottom of the page. Paragraph indentation includes left, right, first line, and hanging. Here we have three paragraphs that we will indent. A first line indent, not a tab, should be used to move the first line of a paragraph in. To do this, we can use the first line indent marker on the ruler. Simply drag it to move the first line in. You can also use the paragraph dialog box to enter an exact indent measurement. To make a quote stand out, indent on both the left and right. We can use the increase indent on the Home tab for the left indent. Each click moves the paragraph in by 0.5 inches. Or we can use the paragraph dialog box and set the left and right at once. We can also use the Layout tab to set indents. And finally, for a more visual approach, you can drag the indent markers on the ruler. Hanging indents are created with the paragraph dialog box. Or by dragging the hanging indent marker on the ruler. Paragraph spacing can include space before a paragraph and space after. Paragraph spacing is set in points. The default format is 0 points before and 10 points after. Here we have several paragraphs. To change the spacing for all the paragraphs in a document at once, Use the paragraph spacing command on the Design tab. This is great when you've written a paper that needs to be double spaced. Notice that these options also change line spacing as well as paragraph spacing. To change paragraph spacing for individual paragraphs or a set of selected paragraphs, use the commands on the Layout tab. Or display the paragraph dialog box and set the options there. Line spacing. The default paragraph format is 1.15 lines. You can set line spacing relative to number of lines or points. Line spacing refers to the space between lines. You can quickly change line spacing with the Line and Paragraph Spacing command on the Home tab. For more options, use the paragraph dialog box. From here, you can set the exact spacing and points. Tips. Use the paragraph dialog box to set several formats at once. Use Design Paragraph Spacing commands to change the line and paragraph spacing for every paragraph in the document. Use commands in the Paragraph group on the Layout tab to quickly change indents and paragraph spacing. That's it for now. You can also refer to Microsoft Word 2016 in 90 pages for step-by-step instructions on changing paragraph formats.